Fisher and Detweiler. You know, it's sad when we don't have any birthdays to celebrate, but it's kind of awesome because that means we can do whatever the gosh darn we want. Gosh darn is not really formally used there, but I'm going to say a different word. It's not really allowed on the radio.